Let's see if he's got this timed out right. Andrew Tate's going to try to split him and come down as we are 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Mark, oh my goodness, what a start. Andrew Tate's going to lead for Russ. He's getting really late. It's a good out of the turn of one. Andrew Tate, Mateo down to Bert Henderson. Everybody's pumping. Here they come off the exit pin. They all three of them side by side by side. And Andrew Tate sticks his nose out in front of Bert Henderson as they get out of the backstretch. Henderson on the outside. Tate on the inside. And Mateo Dell is not done yet either. Andrew Tate through the apex of turn number two with Henderson on his outside hip. The GP 101 is your leader. And there he is. Bert Henderson is right there. Two of them side by side. Coming down to complete lap number one. One down and three to go. The battle everybody's been waiting for is going on right here in this last way. Andrew Tate has the shorter way around and the advantage of the GP 101. Bert Henderson's still there on his outside hip. Now Andrew Tate's opening up by about a boat length and a half. Bert Henderson is right there on his outside. It's Tate and Henderson going side by side down the backstretch here in E2A. Henderson through the apex of turn number two, right off Brewster tail back. Here comes Andrew Tate up the apex of turn two. He's opening it up now on Henderson by three boats. Andrew Tate in the 101, two down and two to go. Now let's make it a whole Rooster Tail as they come off the end of the turn number two. Andrew Tate, the fat chance to GP 101, is picking him up. He's putting him down as it goes down the backstretch here on lap number three. Henderson hasn't had anything for him, running the long way around the outside. The GP 101 and Andrew Tate comes off the exit pin of turn number two. You'll see the white flag just not by. One more circuit around for Andrew Tate. Back in second position, still GP 777 to Bert Henderson. Andrew Tate come off the exit pin of turn number one with about a Rooster Tail lead over top of Bert Henderson in the 777 Steeler. Andrew Tate is still tired walking him down the backstretch. Tate down into turn number two for the fourth and final time. Got about a half a Rooster Tail. Henderson trying to make up any ground he can. He's going to hold it wide open as they go off the exit pin. But it's going to be Andrew Tate in the GP 101, your winner of Heat 2A. Henderson will take second in the 777 to Steeler. And Matthew Dahou in the Nova Live will come around and get third. I hope you stuck around, ladies and gentlemen, the heck of a heat of GP Racing.